Good morning. Today we will be talking about Mars ingress in Leo from 1st of July to 18th August 2023. Mars as a fiery planet will be in a friendly fiery sign in Leo in the early mornings of 1st July. It will be opposing Saturn in retrogression. This Saturn and Mars retrogression and Mars opposition in 1-7 axis is not considered to give very conducive results as far as the mundane astrology is concerned. It will be taking place in the 4-10 axis of India, in the 1-7 axis of Russia, 1-7 axis of US, in the 6-12 axis of Russia, and as far as China is concerned, it will be in the 2-8 axis. It is not considered very good, especially for the signification of Mars. Mars in a fiery planet, and especially in Gandhanta for 2 days before it ingresses in Leo, and after 2 days, and we have seen and predicted that there will be violent happenings. There will be violent happenings till 18th of August, but the 2 days before and 2 days after will be crucial, and there will be havoc and fury from floods, landslides, earthquakes, fire, violence, political trauma, and religious fundamentalism. If you look at my predictions, they have proved what I had predicted. Now let me I've also discussed the chart of Putin and Joe Biden. For Joe Biden, it will be in the 4-10 axis, and it is not good. In the 4-10 axis, it is not good. And as far as Putin is concerned, it will be in the 5-11 axis. So, and these two countries, Ukraine and Russia, will be at dagger front, and they will the conditions will become very ugly, especially in October. They can have a further flare up, but right now this opposition till 18th of August is most crucial for countries. Brawl between the countries, for countries will be a dagger's throne. Whosoever has problem, countries like Pakistan, India, Nepal, Japan, US, Russia, Ukraine, Indonesia will be subject to all the happenings which I have mentioned in my predictions in my two articles. And this is all, and I also predicted that the stock market can touch all-time high, especially when Mars and Saturn are in opposition from each other. I have also mentioned some specific dates when there will be a degree opposition, and they at that point of time, you see, Mars will not give good results for the but overall situation will be okay. But as far as the countries, brawl between the countries, it can take a ugly shape for sure, and especially the Russia-Ukraine war, as I've already mentioned, and as you all have seen, that after 30th June, the conditions have become more volatile between the two countries. So this is all, friends, I just wanted to share, and this is all I wanted to share with you. Thank you very much for listening to me. Have a good day. Bye-bye.